So this is our demonstration for Milestone 5 showing the radar array tracking two targets. The blue trace is the lowermost target. We can lift it vertically and see it move, as well as the pendulum. And the red trace is the upper, larger target, which we can also move and see vertical motion as well as the horizontal motion.